Hey everyone, how often do you find yourself looking back on the past, missing those times, wishing for the good old days when things were simpler, better, what have you, maybe wanting to do high school all over again? If that's you, it's possible your brain's playing a trick on you. Our memories are not the wonderful wealth of information that we think they are. They're incredibly flawed, and one of the ways in which our memory can deceive us is known as rosy retrospection. So generally speaking, when we look back on the past, we tend to see it as being more favorable than we saw it in the present, or we tend to see it as being better than we actually experienced it. There's obviously some positives here. This is one of those cognitive biases that you might say, hey, you know what? I don't want to do anything about this. I want to continue to smile and laugh and feel warm, fuzzy feelings when I think about the past. And that's fine, but I think there's a danger to rosy retrospection as well. And I'm not just talking about the danger of getting back with your ex. There's the danger of comparison. So if I'm in the present moment comparing it to an idealized version of the past, I'm likely to be a bit frustrated, disappointed, underwhelmed, and maybe even just feel like a failure. So I think it's really important, whatever approach you take to rosy retrospection, that you continue to stay grounded in the moment. Don't compare it to some past moment, and certainly don't compare it to some idealized version of the past moment. If you can, stay right here and right now. That's where happiness resides, and you may find that in this very moment, you have far fewer problems than you thought you did. Hopefully you find that helpful. Hopefully you find that interesting. Always feel free to like, comment, and subscribe, and I look forward to talking to you more soon.